A 20-year-old man is facing felony charges, accused of leaving the scene of an accident while driving under the influence. Mount Vernon police stopped Matthew Labaume for swerving along State Road 62. The officer said Labaume had slurred speech and could barely stand. Police say he also admitted to taking several Kratom shots, which is banned under Indiana law. During the traffic stop, law enforcement was alerted to a hit and run that he was involved in.